orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. I decided this was the best spot. Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. My call.
It's on both sides.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah.
She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniel?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniel. Do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis. He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
Supply lines are stressed and breaking. Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, bud.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been non-stop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving! First platoon, rally up! All right, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with second platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day. Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
Huh. If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive. Hey, watch your asses! You're in the death factory!
Hey, Zeus. The cold make the old wound act up? Cause my Nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your Nana?
Yeah, now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my Nana's.
That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance to the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Sight.
See these Kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line!
Firing positions!
There, buddy.
Enemy armor!
Panzer inbound!
Panzer!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Yes,
I
Hang in there, buddy.
Keep up.
All right. Enemy located. Lobbing a grenade. Throwing a grenade. Throwing a smoke. Enemy armor.
Panzer inbound.
Panzer.
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find.
Yes, sir.
Over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Be careful out there. What's going on?
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, we could endanger the whole mission. Guard and Pearson's flight.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Stay low.
Patrol ahead. More.
I got three. What? Who saw us?
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead.
What did he have? Yes.
All right, Daniels. On your signal. Fire!
First platoon, advance! Daniels is covering with the sniper!
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you can have some good. Getting a sniper, too. It's all over. Aww, you died. You had a sniper. You did. Dumb. Sucks. Damn. Aww.
Ouch, town population.
I need
ammo,
sir!
Here, Daniels.
Contact, 1 o'clock. He's begging for cover.
Infantry in the open.
Grenade!
He's
dead.
Get in the way.
We got him on the run.
Not that hard.
Enemies moving.
That's us. Awesome.
Daniel, I grenade the smoke.
Do you?
I got him.
He's yelling. Okay, bet.
He's moving!
Up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Oh shit!
Oh. Wow. I hate this shit, yo. Kill you, motherfuckers. Yeah, you made decisions today. Yeah, I'll go with the sniper. Yeah, you guys are pretty much done now. I don't need to be stealthy, really. I can get fucked.
We surrender! Wait!
No!
I was gonna say. Hold on. Yeah.
Got it, sir.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Kraus probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
I'll check for supplies.
Probably nothing. Hell yeah, grenade, that works. I'm down with the brown.
See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
You and me, I got you. I got a sniper, though. We're good. We're fine. Don't worry about us.
It's water. River must be close.
They don't have me with a sniper, so I'm more confident in our team.
And then silence those guns.
Ooh. Yeah, okay. Okay, so just had iron sight, which is stupid.
He's up in that bunker. Flush him out. Stay low. On me.
They're not gonna let me get him, are they? No. That's crazy.
Yes. He's up in that bunker. Gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me.
They're not going to get me with the effect that I have, so I can't do it. It's stupid.
You've got one of ours.
Get the flanks. See if we can reach it. We're going to pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. I can't move.
You're going to be all right.
That this is super fucking annoying.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker! Flush him out! Stay low!
Good idea!
On me!
Huh?
Somebody help!
He got one of ours!
Check the flank! See if we can reach
him!
Please help me!
We'll be alright!
Sit tight! We'll get him!
Get me out of here! Sniper! He's up in that bunker! I'm gonna flush him out! Stay low! On me!
Yeah, he's fucking broken. Yeah, he's got a shot. That's fucking stupid.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker! I'm gonna flush him out! Stay low! On me!
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Please help me. I can't walk. Please help me. I can't walk.
We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. I'll draw his fire. You flush him out. Got you covered.
He's not alone.
Help!
No. Where are you at?
Area's clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far.
Well, then I'll kill myself. What do you want? Oh no, I can't say that. You don't even fuck off. I'll fuck off. What do you mean you didn't have to die?
That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move.
Take your gas, bro.
Hope our guys got there okay. Gunfire! Let's be near our guys. Let's move!
Well, now, okay. They're enemy, right?
Sire, is that you?
Lieutenant, they've got us pinned!
Daniels, okay. We need to help our squad clear the area!
Yeah, I know.
Take that SG!
What the hell is that? Oh, that's funny.
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area.
You got it, sir.
That MG.
lot of smoke!
Take some ammo, Daniels!
Okay.
Could use some ammo, sir!
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets
fucking
here, advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Where are we?
Not another bridge.
Where are you? What?
Huh? Grenades and smokes for you, Daniels.
Okay, so I'm gonna take care of the sniper. You guys just go down, alright? Where are they at? That should be it.
Toss it out of grenade!
Never eat it!
We'll hold him off.
I'm gonna smoke grenade.
We're gonna wait for Pearson and proceed to the assembly. Cut. There you go. On me.
Yeah, we made quick work of those motherfuckers, huh? Oh, this should be fun.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, and we take the hill together.
Went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Should we move here?
No suspect, sir. But what if Stiles was right and Pearson did go ahead?
Let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut privately, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only gonna get worse.